Jaroslavic, a Slovakian painter, exhibited his series paintings on the Nanjing massacre on Monday to express his voice against aggression and maintaining peace.
It all happened 6 years ago when Jaroslavic was shocked to learn about the Nanjing massacre from a film. He has since collected information to get ready for his paintings. He visited the Memorial Museum for the Victims of the Nanjing Massacre by Japanese Invaders and the former residence of John Robb in 2017. The exhibition will last till June 27th. The paintings will be donated to the Memorial Museum. During the Japanese occupation of China, an estimated 30 million Chinese were killed. In the Nanjing Massacre, at least 369,366 people were slaughtered and 80,000 women were raped by Japanese invasion troops.